young people in the classroom, in the community, and most especially in 310 days in Ann Arbor, Michigan.